guys, welcome to vlog 11. I am going to be doing an episode on my hair. As you can see, I've had it lightened by the beautiful Layla at Royals. I've had heaps and heaps of people asking me how I do my hair, what I use, like the whole thing. So I thought that I would show you what I do because I do it myself other than the bleaching, which I've just had done. So that's why it looks really white. I am going to be doing it in time lapse because it is quite a tedious time-consuming process, and Putty's gonna help, aren't ya? You gonna help? Yeah, let's go. Okay, so I guess that the first thing that I should probably say is what I use. So I use Arctic Fox, this brand. Arctic Fox. It's vegan. That means that it's not tested on animals and it doesn't have any animal products in it, which is really awesome. So that's one of the reasons why I use it. It's also the best of all of the hair dyes that I've used. So I've used Good Dye Young, Manic Panic, and Arctic Fox. And Good Dye Young was really, really good, but they didn't last for very long in my hair. Like the color just didn't stay. And Manic Panic really didn't work for my hair. It dried it out and it again didn't last. So I tried Arctic Fox and it has been the best. I also tried Bright, B-R-I-T-E. Bright was good, but tiny, tiny bottles and the colors were really specific and didn't mix like these colors mix really well. So the two that I use are Cosmic Sunshine and Porridge. I have a small one of Porridge and a bigger one of Cosmic Sunshine because I use less of the Porridge because I mix my own colors and it changes as I go. Yes, this t-shirt is probably going to get destroyed. So the first thing that I do is I've got a little bit of Porridge from my old one left. So I put it in my bowl. I ordered mine from Berserk, which is an awesome online shop for the coolest clothes and accessories and stuff like that. So I promise this is going to get a little bit more interesting. Or maybe not. Maybe this is as interesting as it's gonna get. So I should have probably shown you the amounts first. So I've got probably 3 parts orange to 1 part yellow. I'm mixing that to like a light orange. I might add a tiny bit more yellow. Now, I don't have gloves on because I forgot to buy them, so I should probably take my rings off as well. The reason I do this myself, some of you might be like, why do you do this yourself? Is because if it F's up, then I only have myself to blame. Also, I know exactly how I want it to be. I know exactly where I want the different shades to be and all that. So if I do it myself, then I know that I've got it the way I want it, and that's what I want. I want what I want. So I didn't do it myself. I'm gonna start clipping my hair back and applying it. I am the latest colors, I sing the new songs. I read all the lyrics so I can sing along. As you can see, all of the roots I have done now with a darker, well, it's kind of hard to see, it's really yellow there, but I've done them with a darker color. So I've done them with the porringy, cosmic sunshiny, porringe heavy cosmic sunshine, but all this is still dry and hasn't had any color on it yet. So that's what I'm about to do. So for that, I'm going to use the rest of, I've got a tiny, about 50 cents piece size worth. This is where I add a hell of a lot of the yellow. Mix that around. It's really hard to see. I'm just gonna add the tiniest touch. See, tiny. Just to take that edge off because, like I've said, oh, anyone that's spoken to me about it will know I call it turmeric color hair, not yellow or orange. because I think yellow and orange are really specifically bright in their own way. So I like it to not be too fluorescent. That's not what I'm really going for. So yeah, let those roots cook a bit more. And now start the next bit. This is gonna make a hairdresser like freak out and cry because I'm very unceremonious with this bit. It's about speed and quantity. So yeah, let's go. See me walk through fire, try chain me up, but I'll bust through, I'll defy ya. Set me on fire, watch them conspire. I will defy ya, I'll set them on fire. I'm a fighter, a tiger, see me walk through fire, try chain me up, but I'll bust through, I'll defy ya. Set me on fire, watch you conspire. I will defy ya, I'll set you on fire. Okay, so my hands are a tiny bit yellow. Need to wash them. Need to put the rest of this back in a bottle because I don't need it. Mixed way too much and a little bit too dark. So we'll see how this turns out. And I'll come back to you in about an hour. Okay, well, it's been about an hour, 45 minutes, so I am going to rinse it out now, and I hate this part because it's freezing and you have to rinse it out in cold water. We don't have to, but if you don't, it washes more of the dye out, so I'm gonna rinse it out in cold water and then blow dry it, and then I'll be done. And we'll see how it turns out, what color it looks like this time. Ooh. It's always a lucky dip. And there you go, it's done. As you can see, the color has sort of evened out. The orange has sort of flowed down with the yellow, and as I wash it, the orange fades and it gets yellower and yellower. As you see in the pictures, sometimes it's more of the orangey and sometimes it's more yellowy. So I will write the colors that I use down in the description below. Make sure that you subscribe so that you don't miss next week's, because remember, I'm doing 10 videos in 10 weeks. This is video number one. So make sure you subscribe and select the little bell so that you get the alerts so you know when the next video is coming out. Don't forget, my new song Hush is coming out on the 3rd of August. So write that down in your diary if you haven't already. You don't want to miss out. It's gonna be awesome. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch me redo my hair. And if you have any questions, please post them below. I'm happy to answer them. And let me know if you use Arctic Fox or what hair dyes you use and how you like to do it. See ya. I'll